how headaches reveal the bad sign of our health. In brief moments, a written explanation. There's no question headaches are the most common ailment affecting all generations. According to the National Headache Foundation, only migraines affect about 28 million Americans. But headaches can be triggered by various factors, from a common cold to PMS. Knowing the cause of your headache can help you deal with the condition much more easily. Types of headaches. The most common contributors to headaches include vascular problems, high blood pressure, toxic overload, etc., muscle contractions, tension, stress, etc., and inflammation, infection. 1. TMJ headache. A TMJ, temporomandibular joint, headache occurs as a result of problems with the jaw, jaw joint and lower facial muscles. Common triggers include teeth grinding or clenching, tension in the jaw, dislocation of the jaw joint and arthritis. Although this pain originates in the jaw, it can spread upwards towards the cheeks, temples and ears or downwards to the neck and shoulder. 2. Sinus headache. Inflamed or blocked sinuses often lead to a sinus headache, which affects the area behind the cheeks, nose and eyes. This type of pain worsens when bending forward or when waking up. Symptoms of sinus headaches are often similar to those of migraines. An allergic reaction, a tumor, or infections are the most common causes for inflamed sinuses. 3. Cluster headache. Cluster headaches appear intermittently several times a day for months. This is usually followed by a headache-free period of up to 6 months. This type of headache is sharp and painful, and often lasts less than an hour. The pain is usually unexpected and unilateral, affecting only one side of the head. It often appears above the eye and near the temples. It's sometimes accompanied by a bloodshot eye and runny nose. 4. Tension headache. Stress and anxiety are the root causes for this type of headache. The tension headaches usually causes pressure, pulling and contractions that affect your temples, face and scalp as muscles tighten in your shoulders, neck and jaw. The duration can vary from a few minutes to a few days. Lack of sleep, missed meals, stressful situations, high emotions and alcohol are the most common contributors. 5. Neck headache. Neck headaches, often referred to as cervicogenic headaches, don't normally affect your head. The thing is, the pain occurs in the neck and shoulder blades and spreads to the head. Underlying causes include a pinched nerve, muscle knots, muscles damage, abnormal bone growths, tumors, tissue swelling and joint problems. This type of headache is normally relieved with massage, acupuncture, physiotherapy and chiropractic treatment. 6. Migraine. Migraines are characterized by sharp throbbing or pulsing sensations. Migraine headache is normally accompanied by nausea, vomiting, and light or noise sensitivity. It can last from several minutes to several hours at a time. In severe cases, people have reported experiencing visual hallucinations such as an aura, dots or flashing lights, disruptions in smell, touch and taste or numbness. Migraines go away leaving you exhausted and unable to concentrate. If you like the video and you don't want to lose any of our videos, subscribe to the channel by following the steps below. Once the tutorial is finished, we show you more videos that could interest you. Thank you.